blizzard of 2016 got me thinking.
Can't stop drinking.